If your refrigerator is producing small or hollow ice cubes, try these common fixes. Make sure your refrigerator's water is connected to the water supply, and the water shutoff valve is all the way open. Kinks in the water line may happen and will cause your ice maker to produce small and or hollow, irregularly shaped ice. Straighten the line if you see a kink. Old or improperly functioning water filters can affect the quality of ice produced as well. Take out your current water filter and see if the quality of ice improves. If it does, you will need to replace your water filter. The cold water supply connected to the refrigerator needs to be between 35 and 120 PSI. If you have a reverse osmosis water filtration system, these requirements don't change. However, the water pressure to reverse osmosis systems needs to be a minimum of 40 to 60 PSI. If your PSI falls outside of this range, first check the reverse osmosis sediment filter. Replace if necessary. Second, you may need to allow the storage tank on the osmosis system to refill after heavy use. If you have any questions about water pressure, please contact a qualified plumber.